A few years ago, I had suspected appendicitis, went into hospital, and the doctor who treated me didn't have English as their first language and said to me, could you just sneeze, please? And I looked a bit confused and said to him, I didn't know that you could sneeze on demand. And then he said, oh, no, no, sorry, sorry, wrong word. I meant cough.
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh, OK.
You could have still been sat there trying to wait for your examination, trying to sneeze
yes.
On demand.